number 40, will line up for the point after.
Look over there! Look over there!
It's up. Number 40 tacks on the extra point. Louisiana State extends the lead, but it's still within reach at 21-14. Number 40 is back to kick it away. This is returnable. Number 1 catches it deep. Number 5 makes the stop on the return. Take the field for the first time this half, and we'll see how they respond to that last touchdown.
We've got ourselves a good old-fashioned dogfight today, with both sides racking up big scores.
Second down, 9 yards to go.
Ball at the 21-yard line.
Third and long, fourth it.
Number 5 from shotgun. Barely gets it off. Number 88 was looking for the ball, but it falls incomplete.
Number 5 saw his man and tried to thread the needle through two men in the zone, but the pass was incomplete.
He's lucky that one of those guys didn't pick off the pass.
Well, he must have thought those were the best cards he could play. It's so tough to make those split-second decisions, especially on a young QB.
Throws.
He's a cross-trainer in every sense of the word. He's not supposed to have these kind of numbers, but who's going to argue if he does?
First and 10. Escapes a tackle.
He's like Zelig or something. Somehow able to be on the scene in every single tackle. What a playmaker.
Second down, 2 yards to go.
Ball on the 43. Him up quickly after a very short game. Great tackle. It'll be third and short. Third and 1.
Push him back, man. Push him back. Now. Hey! Over there.
Number 7 makes the tackle just past the line of scrimmage. Nice play.
Orangemen have no excuse for not converting there. They've got to make those third and short conversions consistently.
They're going for it on 4th and 1.
Why not run?
The Orangemen stay with the ground game. That'll be good for the first as they convert on 4th down to keep the drive alive. Great play.
They hammered forward for the short yardage and got the first.
First and 10. Number 5 from the gun. Number 54 hits him and takes him down several yards back. Big defensive play.
The offense seems to be moving farther and farther away from the goal line. That's outstanding defense.
Ball on the 44.
Rain to eat.
Number 5 from shotgun. Just gets it off. Incomplete pass.
Number 5 made the smart play, Victor. They were this close to sacking him when he threw it away.
The offensive line should not allow them to get close enough to force his hand. Ball at the 44-yard line.
It's just easier.
Barely gets it off. Incomplete. They've missed their target on consecutive plays.
Orangemen failed to come away with a big play when they needed it so badly on 3rd and long.
Number 19 will punt for the second time. There's the punt. number 25 has it. Number 14 makes a great special teams play and prevents that return from going very far.
The Tigers are starting off with lousy field position. They just need to focus and not think about how close their own end zone is.
The Tigers, offense with the lead, are back on the field after the punt. They're up 21-15. Wriggles out of the backfield. That was a huge run. Give him the first down and look for that one on the highlight reel.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 29. Number 57 tackles him a couple yards back for a loss. Nice tackle.
Number 57 had a great read on that play. He turned the lights out right away.
He obviously did his homework before the game. He didn't let those boys get an inch. Number 95 comes away with a tackle in the backfield. A couple of losses in a row. That's good defense.
Great stop for a loss by the defense. Did you see the way they moved those boys back?
It's now 3rd and 16.
They can't stay here. Push them back.
Wide right.
Number 99 makes the tackle in the backfield again. That will be the third play in a row, ending in a loss. This offense is going backward instead of forward.
The Orangemen are making the pass look very attractive to this offense right now, Victor.
Well, that's because their running game has been so ugly, thanks to this great defensive effort. Number 80 comes in to punt after a three and out. Good hang time. Number 1 gets it midfield. Number 66 will make the tackle on the return.
The Orangemen have some very nice field position to work with. That should help.
The Orangemen, defense for the punt. Let's see if their offense can score. They trail 21-14.
Listen up, listen up! Green 37! Check green 37!
Look over there, look over there!
Number 5 from the gun. Just gets the pass off. He bobbled that one and couldn't hang on to it. Incomplete.
Number 89 got a hand on that ball and tipped it, but just couldn't gather it in.
I really thought he had a good chance of hauling it in. He had a pretty good piece of it.
You just never know where the pigskin is going to bounce. Sometimes you need a little luck, and he didn't get it there.
Number 59 stuffs him in the backfield to push them back several yards on the play. It's 3rd and about 13. Spirals it left. Number 7 with the tackle. It's the end of the 3rd quarter. Louisiana State is up, but it's still a close game. They lead 21-14. Like they're going for it on 4th and 5.
Pick him up.
Here they come. Gets it off.
They've really clipped the wings of this offense by breaking up those passes.
Ball on the 34.
Their game has slipped badly since a very good first half. This coaching staff had better figure out what's gone wrong and fix it.
Second down, 8 yards to go.
at the 36-yard line. There's a penalty marker on the play. Let's listen in on the call.
5-yard penalty. Repeat.
Number 53 was not where he was supposed to be and drew the encroachment penalty.
Ball on the 41.
Focus, focus.
Watch wide left, wide left. Now right.
Here comes the blitz. Number 54 tackles him way in the backfield for a loss of yardage on the play.
Nice job stuffing the offense into a hole.
You've got some veteran upperclassmen on this team who know the importance of good defensive pressure. It's third and 15.
God can't run anything on that.
Watch wide left, wide left.
Throws. He couldn't hold on to that one. Incomplete.
The Orangemen defense is on fire today. Nothing getting past him.
They've successfully stopped both the run and the pass on this drive. What's left for the offense to try? Number 80 is back to take the snap for his fourth punt of the game. Excellent punt. Number 1 catches it. Number 83 makes the tackle on the return.
The Orangemen want to score here. With the score so close, with so little time left, you need to produce on every drive.
The Orangemen defense forced the punt. Let's see if their offense can score. They trail 21-14. The ball is juggled, but then dropped. Incomplete. Ball on the 27. Tosses middle. Third and 10. Throws. That's their third incomplete in a row, and they appear to be a little bit out of sync.
The Orangemen are really letting some ill-advised passes fly. This quarterback is not having a good day.
Number 19 lines up, and this will be his third punt of the game. Nice punt. Number 25 has it. The 30. The 45. Number 89 forces him out only after a very good return. Good special teams play.
The Tigers have got to be pleased with their field position. Now it's all on them.
The Tigers, offense, with the lead, are back on the field after the punt. They're up 21-14. Throws left. Caught at the 38.
He's doing the job of three men in his position right now, and that's really tilting the game in his offense's favor.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball at the 30-yard line.
Get this one out too, fool.
Go!
Trips, trips.
Move it, check it. Trips,
he's fine. I got him. I got him.
Pitches. Wide left. Number 15. Make sure he doesn't get far and tackles him right past the line of scrimmage.
Second
a gain of one.
9 yards to go.
Ball on the 29. Puts a move on the defender. The 25, the 10, and he scores. Number 40 lines up for the point after. It's away. Number 40 is good for the extra point. Louisiana State makes it a two-score game. They're now up 28-14. Number 40 lines up for the kickoff. This is a good kick. He got all of that one, and it sails beyond the end zone for a touchback. The Orangemen will start out at the 20. Pitches it. Room on the right side.
He had a promising early start, but he looks deflated out there. I think the defense is on to his game.
Number 59 drops him several yards back. Nice tackle.
Second down, 20 yards to go.
Ball on the 23.
Don't get picked! Don't get picked!
Barely gets it off. He couldn't reel that one in. Incomplete pass.
Number 5 throws it incomplete, which is what usually happens when you throw into a zone with 3 defenders.
No, what it usually is an interception. That was a very dangerous throw to attempt.
He obviously saw an opening there that the rest of the world missed.
Ball on the 23.
No first, baby.
Just gets the pass off. It's caught sideline. 45, the 40, 25. Out in front of everybody. 10. And touchdown.
He gets the touchdown there, turning a decent completion into 6 big points with a great run.
Going for 2. They fail on the 2-point conversion. Syracuse cuts into the lead, and the game can still go anywhere from here. The score, 28-20.
They tried for 2, and it doesn't pan out.
If this game turns into a nail-biter, we may see that lost extra point come back to haunt them.
You can never tell with this game. That's the fun of it.
Number 36 will attempt the onside kick here. It's away. Number 3 fields it deep. Number 14 makes the stop on the return.
The Orangemen had to go for the onside there. They're down and needed to try and get the ball back into their offense's hands. It just didn't work out for them.
The Tigers are going to have to cover a lot of ground. They'll start this drive at the 13. Just gets it off. Caught deep. He's out of bounds, and he'll have the first down.
Number 3 made a terrific downfield catch for the first down and a whole lot more. Outstanding.
It's first and 10.
Eight, pick him up! Pick him up!
Go!
Number 20 gets penetration and makes a nice tackle in the backfield.
Number 20 had his eye on the prize from the start, holding this offense firm.
I think they even lost a little, Ted. That's why solid coverage like that is so crucial.
He should tutor a few of his teammates in the value of tight coverage.
Ball on the 40. Number 45 takes him down after a handful.
Number 22 got most of the way towards a first down conversion, but not quite.
Now that leaves them in a third and short situation. These are like pop quizzes, where the only question is, how good is your offense? Spirals it left. He's down, but he does pick up the first down. Nice play.
Number 25 got his helmet rotated on that hit. But when the bell stopped ringing, he still had possession.
That was a devastating hit, Ted. I'm amazed he held on to the ball.
Any receiver who can take a hit like that is okay in my book.
It's intercepted. Number 50 is taken down, but not before he was able to make the pick. Nice reaction on the ball.
The Orangemen come away with their second kickoff of the... Sega All-American quality numbers today. He's really going to beef up his stats with this game.
First and 10. Number 23 gets it again. Has a seam.
Get a load of the yards he's racking up. His coaches and teammates know that he's a playmaker that will deliver on the field when it matters.
From shotgun, spirals it right. He couldn't hold on to that one. Incomplete.
Number 88 tipped the ball but was unable to get possession. He's lucky he didn't knock it into a defender's arm.
Ball at the 35-yard line. Escape the tackle. Just gets the pass off. We have a flag on the play. Let's listen to the call.
Pass interference. Defense. First down at the spot of the foul.
Number 11 crossed way over. Those are the kind of penalty numbers you want to see. Everybody's playing clean. Nobody's getting any stupid penalties to drag down the entire team's effort.
Scott Middle, number 2, comes in and makes the tackle.
Number 23 caught the football and I...
Ball on the 9.
That's all they get. That's all they get. Why not run?
Here they come. Barely gets it off. The pass is incomplete.
Number 5 really rolled the dice there. You almost never throw into a zone that crowded with bad guys.
It's 3rd and about 3. Number 5 from the gun. Gets it off. Touchdown. Going to go for the 2-point conversion.
Drift, drift.
gets it off. The two-point conversion is successful.
They deliver in the clutch, tying the game with a two-point conversion. Now that's college football action.
These boys don't know the meaning of the word quit, that's for sure.
I'll bet most of them don't know the meaning of the word anti-disestablishmentarianism either. Well, they don't.
Syracuse ties it up. Number 10. Number 25 catches it in the end zone. Number 25 downs it in the end zone.
First down.
The Tigers will start out at the 20.
I don't think so.
Here comes the blitz. Let's it fly. The pass falls incomplete. Ball on the 20. Just gets it off. It's picked off. Number 50 is down after making a great play to come down with the interception.
Number 15 did a great job snagging the ball there, and that gives his guys possession.
This is a talented young defense, Ted. They were coming at the quarterback from all sides.
He obviously felt the heat and rushed the throw, but that's a very scary position to be in.
The Orangemen defense came up close with the interception, and now they have a chance to take the lead. The score, 28-28. Syracuse stopped the clock and used their second timeout. He can win it with this hit. Tremendous pressure down on the field right now. The kick. It's good, and the game is over. He got set up for the kick and made it for the last second win. What a finish.
Under the gun, he puts it between the uprights.
That'll give them the lead and not a second too soon. But can they hang on to it? The Orangemen, 31-28. Number 10. We'll kick this one away. Good job on the kick. Number 25 fields it in the end zone. Number 25 downs it in the end zone.
First down.
The Tigers will start out at the 20.
Ball now, but I'm getting it right back.
Wide left.
Number 95 hits him hard and takes him down about 15 yards behind the line. Ouch! The clock has gone to zero, and this game is in the books. Syracuse wins in a squeaker, 31-28. And for myself, Ted Mingo, and the entire crew, we would like to thank you for joining us. So long, and see you next time on the